What's up, Barbara? Okay. And you heard it from the mouth himself. Hey guys, and welcome to another day in the life at JAlly Farms. What we're doing today is we're going to put some grass killer on our pumpkin patch area and try and get that ready for planting in a few months. And we're gonna take care of some Christmas trees, put some dirt around them and clear out some grass and stuff like that. So we'll see you soon. Gonna do. I got some stuff over here and stuff over here and this little tree right here. One thing we're doing is we're I got bug spray, I mean not bug spray, but grass killer and stuff, and we're going through the pumpkin patch and killing all the pumpkins. I mean all the grass there in the pumpkin patch. And what we're doing here Let me show you.
And what we're doing here is we're going to get rid of some grass and add some dirt and stuff to the Christmas trees. So hang on and I'll show you. We got a few bags, got some tools to take care of the, you know, to cut the grass down if I need to. I got scissors to cut the grass around the tree if I need to. I got grass killer, we're gonna, or grass weed killer, we're gonna kill those. And I'm going to show you how we're doing it here. I mean, this isn't to say it's right or wrong or what, but this is my best option that I figured that needs to be done. So hang on and we'll get right to it. Okay, tree number one is right here. And I got my tools and stuff. Gonna try and get you a little closer view of it. That's tree number one. We're also gonna spray for weeds and stuff around here too. Grab a handful of dirt. I'm using the garden soil. I'm gonna put it around. It's got some mulch in it too, so I'm not too worried about mulching these. Throw those out. We're pretty much done. What I'm just gonna do with the sprayer here, and this is mixed pretty strong. It's mixed pretty strong. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna protect the tree. We're done with that tree. Repeat 300 times or 500 times now, and we're all done.